Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more, I am alone. But for the ghosts of the past. We end your suffering! My stomach does not unleash its contents first. Chaos reign. We stand precariously, perhaps on the very edge of reality itself. I can only conclude that our uncertain plan has not gone as planned. Immortal. None of us are. Richtofen, Dempsey, Nikolai. Have I ever fought alongside such brave warriors? More ammo or new weapon? I should decide quickly. Every scratch upon me will return a thousandfold. I must attempt to locate Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm.
Insta-kill!
The day of reckoning is here, indeed. Resources dwindle once more. Ammunition must be secured.
The ramp will now begin.
You overestimated the threat you pose. Dangers that come from provoking me, demon. Your mistake was not curing me.
You suck.
It is unfavorable time for munitions to run low.
Just kidding.
I need more ammo. These are desperate times.
Ammo.
Perhaps the fight will end this day. I do not think I recognize this place. Should I? I feel the blood pumping through my veins. Thank you.
not realize the futility? Now, my power sight will consume you.
Strap your wings while you still can, bug demons. Are you so irritating? Fly no more, foul creature.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. Serve our needs. Slaughter, survival, maybe even salvation. We do not choose when fortune finds us, but we are grateful when it does. Let those without soul be torn asunder by this machine of death.
Insta-kill!
There will be no next life for you, demons. Childish behavior is predictable, demon.
Carpenter!
Though only the briefest of blessing, I am thankful, Dr. Monty. Letting you live will be your last mistake. We have come too far to yield so readily. I fear the souls of the damned still haunt this place. Trapped.
Your demise is imminent.
I wish it hadn't come to this.
I will not be tainted by your evil!
Many things are forgotten, even this moment. I am grateful for this elixir, Dr. Monty. Its taste could be improved. You will not survive this conflict! Unlike ammo, gumballs appear readily available. This liquid is ancient, older than all of us. This is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way. This war will soon end. We have all we need to make sure it is so. A gracious gift for an ungracious task. I am haunted by the many spirits that suffered in this place.
Spawn in right next to it, just kind of the back. It's underlooking the house. And again, that is where Quick Revive is. And we'll move on to Juggernaut. Juggernaut is inside of Nocturne-Totent. Now, to get to Nocturne-Totent, you have to do one of the four generators, the squid generator-looking things. Just kill some Apothecans and some weird thing, weird dudes by them, and it'll open up as soon as you get a certain amount of kills. You'll be able to go in there, and Jug is up top by where everyone used to camp on the original Nocturne-Totent. Now, the next one is Speed Cola, and it is located underneath of a rock, over by where Mule Kick used to be. It's not in the same location, but it's on the right-hand side before you go up the steps. Kind of hard to miss it because everything in that area is kind of green, so be sure to be on the lookout for it. And the next one is Double Tap, and that is by Generate 3 for Origin.
Solace in knowing that you will be among the last to die this day. I see you too have a death wish. My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not. I will seek payment in blood. Remember, demon, your action invites reaction. An instrument of chaos seems appropriate for time of chaos. I believe this place has long been a link between realms.
Destroy their bodies! Destroy their souls!
I have faced greater challenges than this, believe me! Before the beast can fall, it must be enraged further. Why are you so irritating? Low ammo is undesirable, especially now.
You let them walk all over you, didn't you? You just let things happen, believing that you would receive some spiritual reward. But then he took it all away.